Hello everyone and welcome to the Last Ditch Podcast. Today we are joined by our good friends from the Blue Island Podcast who will be our opponents in a charity match on May 18th. Today we are doing a series of three football challenges to decide certain elements about the game. These elements are as follows. We've got one, we're doing a penalty shootout for the choice of the walkout song. We've got a touch and shoot challenge for who gets the home and away. And the third challenge, I'm pretty sure, is just forfeit at the end.
You're looking at me to like make sure that
I was just making sure I'm fucking spot on. I rocked up 5 minutes ago. I haven't got a clue. There'll be a forfeit for the other team whoever loses that third challenge. It's a crossbar challenge. So without further ado, enough looking about. Let's get into the challenges. All right, come on then. Oh, no, no, it's coming. Go. Oh. Actually, I was going to say, we'll need someone to run for these fucking shots, like, Christ. We can't promise to get on target every time. Yeah. Come on! Hey, look, I'm just getting warm. All right, don't worry about it.
Never mind getting warm. This has got a whole lot of
weight. Back to me, come on. Oh. Right.
That's it!
Fucking hell!
Fucking Ollie!
I don't even think that was going in and he still fucking went fit. Oh, you fucker! He's not bad, is he? He's just a bit alright.
I believe in you, son. Alright.
Fucking. Sun's in my eyes.
Right, fucking make yourself big.
I've never been good in that.
Strong fucking leg, make yourself big, arms out, right? Go on.
He's making himself big, he's ready to go. Daniel Morris, putting on a show.
Yes! Look at you!
I'm scared again. They stole the stuff.
No, don't worry about it. It's not happening.
Definitely fucking happening. Definitely happening.
Come on, Dan! Yes! I love that! Oh, Daniel. I'm not the keeper for this one, what is he kicking it at me for? He's not bad, is he? Here we go. Yes! Is that it? Oh, fucking hell. One more, one to go. Right, so what we've learned so far in this video, ladies and gents, is that we are all absolute dog shit at football. Right, fucking come on, Dan. This is the one. Yes! Fucking hell! So it's just sudden death. Into the fucking bins! Ah! No! What are you going for? Fuck me! What'd you go on your foot? Oh, dearie me! We're actually a bit on the ropes here.
If you put a bad ball into me, I know you were a good one, if you put a bad ball into me, you will never be able to see again.
This is how I like, ladies and gentlemen, this is how I get to meet when the cameras are off.
You are not.
Okay.
This is for the last 6 guys for all, man. Please.
For all the fans.
Please.
For all the fans. Okay. Yeah.
Tough.
Go. That's it! Oh no! The Blue Army Podcast have the choice of the whole end.
Daniel Morris dispatched that first penalty like it was a fucking Royal Mail next day delivery parcel. Absolutely beautiful stuff.
Get in. How's your mum?
He can score with his left foot, his wrong foot. He can score with his right foot. He can score from distance. He's probably the best poacher now in world football. He can score with penalties. And if you stick it in the box and hang it up there, he'll go and score with a header. And he might even score with a free kick.
Where was I going? Come on! Did I mean to do that? fuck. But you know what? Went in. That's what matters. I'm last ditch, boys. Come on. Yes, Danny boy.
Oh, fucking mate, this next one's going to right over. My one, no, it's gonna be alright.
Fucking hell. Jesus, Danielson. So no pressure, Maxi boy. You've just got to score a pen. You've just got to save it, Dan. Oh! He's so unfortunate. It's all on the shoulders of young Ollie Keg. Oh dear, it all rests on the shoulders of young Ollie Keg from Harrowby Carwizzle. He's a bit scared. Oh, you fucker! Oh, that's a stop, that. That's a decent stop. It's all right. Fair play to the keeper. Fair play to the keeper. We go again. Oh, Dan! Come on! You know, we cheer good sportsmanship on this channel. You can't be doing that. Oh, dear. Has he let it affect him, though?
Fucking hell!
Oh, he has! He has! We've done it! Oh, bollocks! We haven't done it. He starts to score. Come on, Danny boy! He don't want it, son! You're in his head. He doesn't want it!
I thought Moses scored this, by the way.
No, he fucking hasn't. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my life. He's let it get to him. The moment's just enveloped him. Come on, Daniel, son. You're in his head. He's going to see you in his nightmares when he goes to sleep. I fucking told you as well. I told you, Eddie, he was dead. No, never mind.
Well, we hope not.
Oh! Yeah. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Fucking hell, look, right. I want to apologise to my fans. I want to apologise to my mum. I want to apologise to my pet dog. And I think that's it. Oh! Yes! Mind the camera, that cost 500 fucking quid. He's giving me the gloves, he thinks it's over. Oh, big skelly's getting in his head. The mind game's a second to none. Yes! Come on! Oh, fuck off, he's ruined it.
The one, young man. Step up there. And it's over there.
Oh, my life. Stayed, innit?
Now.
Oh dear, the pressure's all over my shoulders once more. Shit pen, awful pen, horrendous pen, horrendous pen. Did he say cheese? Fucking want it. Okay, I think that's it. Is that, oh dear. Oh dear. Oh god. Oh, I can't handle it. It's all a bit too much for me. It's all a bit too much. I can't quite handle the pressure. Oh dear. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's only gone and done it. He's only gone and fucking done it. How dare he, me? Fuck you, what's going on here?
We hit the crossbar. We get the home dressing room and the song.
Fucking, that's a lot of weight.
Whatever you want.
But what else is there to pick, though?
He's a clever lad. He knows what he's doing. Do one of them.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Keep winning, they get to pick.
Come on.
career.
Fucking hell!
We ain't got to Derby tomorrow.
We're turning up on the 18th of May. Get your tickets in the description. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Like, subscribe. The Blue Army Podcast on Spotify, Instagram. We'll leave everything in the bio. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Ollie's bottled it and his shit.
Hey!
See you on the 18th of May.